just observing the situation, which is a very new situation. Maybe a bit similar to the situation when China started their league. So kind of a similar gold rush.
We don't know if we are going to, you know, to be the possibility to have the possibility to play tomorrow because we need to assess him and see what happened in the last few days. But yes, I think we need now it's time to assess him until to the end of the transfer window and see if he is going to be with us or because he's young and in the way that the club signed, maybe can be different possibility to be in loan or stay with us.